In 1973, the West German Army had a problem. 49 years later, the Ukrainian Army had the same problem. The Russian Army and Air Force's very low-flying attack jets and helicopters. The German and Ukrainian armies also shared a solution to this problem, in the form of a tracked armored vehicle packing a radar and a pair of 35mm guns with fused ammunition that explodes in mid-air. The Gepard is a late Cold War-era self-propelled anti-aircraft gun of German origin. It was developed in the late 1960s in response to the increased Soviet frontal aviation threat, including the well-armored Mi-24 Hind attack helicopter. The Gepard is a very capable anti-aircraft gun with enormous firepower and good fire control equipment. Intended mostly for air defense, the anti-aircraft guns can also be directed at ground targets. The tracked Gepard, carrying 3 crew members, can reach a maximum speed of 40 miles per hour and has a range of 340 miles. It has independent target tracking and surveillance radars and comes with cutting-edge training and simulation equipment. Fitted with 2 35mm machine guns, the Gepard's high off-road mobility and rapid swiveling of the turret enable the extremely short reaction times needed to engage aerial threats. The Gepard shares a chassis with the Leopard 1 main battle tank. Not just effective against combat aircraft, attack helicopters, missiles, and rockets, it can also dependably combat drones. In late April 2022, Berlin committed to sending around 50 Gepards to Ukraine, in a move that was considered the first heavy weaponry shipment sent to Kyiv from Germany. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin called the move a major decision that would provide real capability for Ukraine. Germany's weapons deliveries to Ukraine come after a landmark policy shift in the first weeks of the war, allowing for German arms to be sent into active combat zones. Since then, Germany has pledged to send various weapon systems into Ukraine. These include 7 PZH-2000 155mm self-propelled howitzers, which are mounted on a fast-moving vehicle and fire shells in rapid succession more than 30 kilometers. Around 60 Ukrainian soldiers arrived in Germany earlier in May to begin howitzer training. Other weapons include 500 Stinger portable anti-aircraft missiles, Panzerfaust anti-tank weapons, and small arms. Despite being roughly 50 years old, the Gepard is filling an important role in Ukraine's air defense network, taking out low-flying drones and missiles that are very threatening but too cheap and numerous to justify using sophisticated surface-to-air missiles to shoot down. The Gepard's performance in Ukraine has demonstrated the enduring value of simple and mobile anti-aircraft systems in the 21st century, but Ukraine's Gepards face another problem far from the front line. The country that makes their ammunition has so far been unwilling to let Kyiv have more of it. The Gepard can fire a variety of ammunition, including armor-piercing, discarding sabot tracer rounds, high-explosive incendiary tracer rounds, and advanced hit efficiency and destruction rounds. Depending on the ammunition they're using, Gepard cannons can hit targets some 6,500 yards away. The Gepards fill an important gap in Ukraine's air defense network, which includes long-range systems like Soviet-era S-300 and Buk surface-to-air missile systems, as well as Western-made systems like NASAMS and the MIM-104 Patriot, which recently arrived in Ukraine. Missiles fired by those systems are more advanced, but they're expensive and few in number. Those missiles are also Ukraine's main defense against Russia's fast, high-flying fighters and bombers, and Ukrainian forces can't afford to use them against every drone and cruise missile. Gepards are designed to destroy low-flying targets and are much cheaper to operate. Gepard is equipped with a 2-crew turret, armed with 2 35mm Erlikon KDA guns with automatic belt feed cartridges. The length of the barrel is 90 calibers. The rate of fire of the two barrels is 1,100 shots per minute. The ammunition of each gun consists of 320 shells to hit air targets and 20 armor-piercing shells to shoot at ground targets. The guns are capable of firing standard 35mm ammunition, including new FAPDS shells. The initial velocity of the shells exceeds 1,440 meters per second. Each gun has a rate of fire of 550 shots per minute. Gepard is equipped with 8 exhaust pipes installed on both sides of the turret.